Hyundai Motor Company's Ioniq 5N made its world premiere at the 2023 Goodwood Festival of Speed in West Sussex, England. Ioniq 5N represents N brand's electrification future and a new way for high-performance enthusiasts to electrify their passion for driving on road and track. Ioniq 5N combines the standard model's Electrified-Global Modular Platform, E-GMP, with N's motorsport-bred technologies and leverages N's expertise from Electrified Rolling Labs, example RN20e, RN22e, and N Vision 74, to maximize the EV's high-performance capabilities and ensure it meets N's three performance pillars, corner Rascal, racetrack capability, and everyday sports car. This powerful EV benefits from several technical improvements. Its electric motors spin up to 21,000 RPM, providing 478 kW/650 PS with N-Grin boost engaged. This is a result of the two-stage inverter with increased energy efficiency for stronger power output from the new 84 kWh battery. Several exclusive features aid track performance. N-Grin Boost maximizes acceleration by a power increment of 10 seconds and N-Launch Control provides three different traction levels for the fastest possible start, allowing drivers to launch their vehicle like a professional race car. Track SOC, State of Charge, automatically calculates battery consumption per lap. N-Race feature further optimizes the EV's endurance on the circuit, giving drivers more direct control over the car's energy usage. N-Race applies a motorsport-derived approach to maximizing resources for the fastest possible times. While this type of setting change would normally require a team of mechanics and equipment, Ioniq 5N offers it at the convenience of a few button presses. The N model further distinguishes itself from the standard Ioniq 5 with a change of proportions. It is 20 mm lower overall, 50 mm wider at the bottom to accommodate wider tires and 80 mm longer due to the more prominent diffuser. At the front, there is AN mask graphic fascia with functional mesh along with air curtain and air flaps for extra cooling. A lip spoiler runs across the lower part of the bumper to emphasize the car's slow slung stance and convey its performance intent. The EVN exclusive luminous orange at the bottom of the black front bumper cover continues along the side skirts, giving the Ioniq 5N a racetrack-ready look. This impression is further reinforced by the forged 21-inch aluminum wheels that are wrapped in high-grip 275/35 or 21 Pirelli P0 tires for improved ride and handling and better grip in track performance. Ioniq 5N's interior neatly conveys the N family look with the application of N-branded elements, including the steering wheel, seats, door scuff panels and metal pedals, etc., and is optimized for track driving. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching. And be sure to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date on the latest car releases, prices, and specifications. I'll see you next time.